And that's why they call it puppy love. In other news, scientists finally have proof that a strange object predicted by Einstein's theory of general relativity, a black hole, actually does exist. To discuss more, let's go to our science correspondent, Barkley Davis.
Thanks, Gene. Yes, scientists have observed a black hole they're calling Cygnus X1, which is orbiting a distant star and was spotted by using highly sophisticated X-ray technology. Vast amounts of X-rays are being emitted from a massive invisible object orbiting an otherwise normal star. Scientists are convinced that this is a black hole. To get the public's opinion, I have asked the citizens here to share their initial thoughts on this discovery.
Scientists have officially observed proof of black holes. Now, this discovery was made by observing X-rays, which are emitted by gases of temperatures of millions of degrees.
I can dig it.
I can dig it too.
You can dig it.
We can dig it.
More research is needed, but perhaps there are many more black holes all over the night sky.
That's far out, man. We gotta keep on trucking with this research, man. So we can get the real skinny on these black holes, man.
Far out, indeed. Black holes are so massive that their gravity is strong enough to prevent light from escaping its grasp. Everything nearby gets sucked in.
Whoa, can they suck in Nixon? Oh. I'm just kidding. I am not a crook. I'm just kidding.
After careful observation of Cygnus X1, scientists believe it's perhaps only a tenth of the size of our sun.
Nah, son, nothing's bigger than my jet daddy, yo! Jet for life, hey! Jet for life, whoa!
There you go. Clearly a very intrigued and charged reaction. For Channel 5 Breaking News, this is science correspondent Barkley Davis signing off. Gene, back to you.